Welcome to part 70 of the Ghostbusters Paranormal Hunter Baby Challenge. In this episode, Thomas and Helen are born. Skill building and ghostbusting is what we're going to be focusing on today. And we got Samantha and Edna aiding up. So that's good. Did they already age up into toddlers? Yes, they did. They already age up into children. So that's good. I like throwing parties. It's great. End up using half-eaten food made by Yellow over there. Thank you for eating most of our food meant for our guests. But nah, it's all for Yellow. Thank you very much. You see how much she ate of the taco casserole. For somebody who's a vegetarian, couldn't stay out of my refrigerator. There's a salad in there. At least eat the dang salad if you were a vegetarian. There's some vegetarian meals in there. Also, she took a bite of the cake. They had candles on it. What the heck? What the heck? No. See how much she ate in one episode? For goodness sake. Sims are really not that hungry. I do feed them at parties. Don't get me wrong. I feed my Sims at parties. But considering it's MC Command Center, they don't get hungry that often. I mean, would you completely raid my fridge? Thank you, Yellow, for eating half of everything in my fridge. Thank you very much. It's very helpful. Enjoy the video.
Bolamide! Flip!
That's it for this video. Really hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for part 71, where we just focus on ghostbusting and skill building like normal. Also, Thomas and Helen age up from babies to toddlers. More toddlers, the better. I don't know who. I know Little Simsy did it, but I don't know anybody else has done it when they started a 100 Baby Challenge before toddlers were added to the game. Now, that seems a bit cheaty. You just bypass the whole toddler stage, but I'm glad they're toddlers. It's more fun and exciting, yeah, you ask me. I mean, I enjoyed Little Simsy's 100 Baby Challenge. I miss it. Now she's doing a Legacy Challenge, and I like that. I like that series, because she put it on short lifespan, which makes it all very interesting. So, I enjoy her videos. So, stay tuned for part 71.